Okay, so I think I
Are
filled
they
it too
testing
full.
that almost the rest of the garden completely alone?
Just thinking I fill the spill the bag.
Scratched out level, they just went right in on the right to that other end of the garden. You couldn't see them yet. It's almost like they found them and they just. So maybe they broke the life cycle. I don't know. The but what I've often said
Yeah, let's finish reading the
walking
instructions.
That feel it? They feel it through their feet, yeah.
Because I used to watch robins and they used to walk and then all of a sudden their heads would explode.
And then they go dook and they got a worm.
Yeah.
But yes, it wasn't.
So you
lots of
wash the inhaler.
Well, if you wanted to dehydrate, and
you
so
put water
that,
in it. Just a sec.
Well, yeah, like where it's
so clearly it rinsed it with water.
Yeah,
I see what it does. Is it whirls the oxygen on the inside of your lung instead of through the see-through valve? Get me off the vape. It would. It feels good.
You are dedicated to, let's say.
Then I got my camo hoodie.
I should be doing that.
No, I know. But you don't have to fucking
tell me. Well,
I feels nice. Like it's not gonna pilt. I got my yoga socks. Two bundles. Sticky, sticky. And then I got my thing of essential oils. Sweet orange, lavender, eucalyptus, peppermint, lemongrass, and tea tree. And then my scarves that I showed you a zillion more fucking times. Checker, camo, camo, camo. A print and paisley. You can taste this all in my mouth, so that's pretty cool. I kind of want to just wear them. Apparently, people don't like my gifts. Let's see how they even fit.
Is ruled and mastered by the daughter in law. And the son never bets anything.
Just tube scarf like this.
You were talking about coming back to work next year, and she said, well, I am with Anna Baggett. And I said, I'm going to do that and babysit the baby. Oh, she said, no, no. She's off for a year, she said.
Let's see some lemongrass. It's always my favorite scent. Out of the basics, the originals.
Guess where those the donkeys went? Carrie Cross's wife.
Oh, yeah. He's so cute, Sully. He's such a neat little donkey.
That's because he's a baby still.
Well, I'll tell you, people are like, seems to be like fundraiser for Vetville. Baby donkey posted pictures. I'll buy some. It's a perfect fundraiser because people get something. It's not just please donate, please give me, please. It's like we're gonna work for it.
I can actually taste the salt. That's fucking awesome. Some thermal underwear, and they don't feel like they're gonna pelt or catch too much hair either. I did, yep.
What you doing?
Water on the garden.
Did you put sprinkler on there? That's the thing, is our water pressure seems to go up and down. And if you put the sprinkler on and the water pressure drops, then it just sits there and sprays on the ground, like right on the sprinkler.
I'm quitting smoking.
Every hole had a strawberry in it.
Well, I shouldn't be eating the gift.
Strawberries are cool.
This thing and nettle and a hickory was 3 feet tall. Out of them fucking holes.
Well, I've been trying my best, Daryl.
I know.
The fucking crystal deodorant was like $15 for this.
You wouldn't be able to rototiller around the edges, eh?
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.